News of the day now. A man is dead after falling some 30 feet off the Ahuimanu Falls Trail. It happened this afternoon. The Honolulu Fire Department used its chopper to bring the hiker out shortly after 11:30 this morning, and officials tell us he is believed to be in his 50s. Officials have not yet released his name. This is the second hiker rescue or mishap in this area this week. Two nights ago, a man fell about 50 feet at a nearby trail. He was taken to the hospital in serious condition.